Riley Schwader of Howard, South Dakota, has combined a talent in mechanical engineering with a passion for feeding the world. Starting with work on his family farm, Schwader took part in planting and harvesting soybeans and corn, along with servicing the farm equipment. As he grew, so did his duties and responsibilities. Today, he oversees the day-to-day operations of the farm and has gained an overall understanding of record-keeping, business management, and mechanics. This hard work ethic led him to an internship with the Ford Motor Company, where he researched exhaust gas recirculation in diesel engines. With the continuing knowledge he gains working on the farm, Schwader uses his firsthand experience to troubleshoot ways to make farming equipment more efficient. Schwader values his life of learning on the family farm, teaching his younger brother, helping run the farm, and pushing the boundaries of mechanical efficiency keep Schwader passionate about agriculture. Schwader is a member of the Howard High School FFA chapter and credits his success to both his father and his FFA advisor, Charlene Weber. Schwader's parents, Max and Julie, have supported his achievements and continue to offer encouragement as he attends the University of Michigan, majoring in mechanical engineering. American star in agricultural placement, Riley Schwader.